If you really want to live now, don't hold the